I am so happy for how my new vases turn out. This combination of floating blue glaze with oxides and stains on top just makes it so alive. And I like the shapes too. I throw them on the potter's wheel, then I trimmed them, bisfired them, and finally I gave them this layer of glazes. A blue, a white, and some oxide and stains. How do you like it?